Hello and welcome to the 32nd day in Lent. I am your catechist Mary Ann. Today, read from the Gospel of Luke chapter 5 verses 1 to 11. Would you like to be a fisher of men? Who all will you include as you cast your net? Make a few fish and give it to those who like to come closer to Jesus. Something like this. Bye.